welcome back to the Naked Show. I'm Lieutenant Cornelius McMackin.
And today we're going to be looking at the Slate Rock, but who cares about that, because it's just a bunch of rocks. Let's look over here into the water, which is pretty boring too. But we're going to look at the wet Slate Rock, because that's the most interesting. And just to tell you, this is where Christopher Columbus sailed. Damn true story. He fought with the Night Kingdom, which we reviewed this early in episode 4. This is the wet Slate Rock. There's a bunch of water. Just, see, it's dripping on me, and it's gonna collapse one day. And, I'm gonna look around, and what is that? I think that was a jumper fish. It's a native fish to this land. It's invisible, so you can't see it. And when they used to eat them, they would stab themselves in the mouth because they were morons, and they would, think they were eating the fish, but it really wasn't so. Okay, I think it got away, but I think we scared it off, but that was just the closest thing you're going to get to a jumperfish. And, we're going to sign out today. This is the Nature Show with Lucan Cornelius Macinus. Log out.